Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add a countdown timer to OBS. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. You can choose a browser based timer, browser sources import web pages into your OBS Studio preview area. Anything you can open on a web page can be opened inside OBS, including pre-made countdown timers. There are a few reliable widget host you can choose from if you want to add your countdown timer as a browser source. So you have to open this website and you will get this website URL in video description box. So once you in this page, scroll down a little bit and here you can customize your countdown timer. So enter here your time, seconds. You can use and text, you can change the alignment, you can change font style from here, you can change font size, text color, you can change the background color. So customize your countdown timer from here and now click on get my countdown timer. And here you will get your countdown timer. So all you have to need is just click on this URL bar and copy this countdown timer URL and open your OBS and click on this plus icon inside of sources section and click on browser and enter here name. Okay. And inside of this URL section, paste the copied URL and click on OK. And as you can see, the countdown timer has been added here. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.